also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Shadows preserve us, so it's true.
I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre. What is it? What's Mercer Frey done?
I'm sorry, Uther. I can't say. All that matters is we deliver your translation to the Guild immediately. Farewell, Uther. Words can't express.
It's all right, Carlyle. You don't have to say... Bird.
We can't afford to miss a single detail.